Hi, this video is going to talk about how to use an IPEVO camera during a Zoom meeting. There are two ways to do this. One is just simply choose the IPEVO camera in the camera options. Go to the meeting page, and on the bottom left corner next to the video icon, click on the arrow and choose the IPEVO camera options. Start video, and it will display the camera option. The second way is through the share screen feature. First of all, we have to download the visualizer software for it. So we go to the website www.ipevo.com/ipevo_visualizer. www.ipevo.com/ipevo_visualizer. Click on the download for free button and choose the version match with your device. In my case, it will be Windows 10. After install the software, plug in the IPEVO document camera to your device using the USB port. Double click on the icon to open the visualizer. Click on the first icon on the left to make sure selecting the correct camera. Use the second icon to zoom in or zoom out. Use the third icon to rotate the screen to adjust the direction. The camera icon on the bottom can be used to screenshot or record the screen. Let's save on the desktop. And now the snapshot is saved. You can also record the screen by choosing the arrow on the above and choose recording. Now we go back to the Zoom meeting window. During the meeting, we do share and choose the IPEVO visualizer window. When you like to stop sharing the screen, simply click on stop share. This will be the end of the video. For more information on this and other tutorials, please check on the links at the description below. Thank you for listening and have a great day.